The Deplorable Patriot is brought to you by God, Country, and Guns. Keeping free men free for over 250 years. Freedom. Ask for it by name.
Hey everybody, it's your old pal Jazz McKay, the Deplorable Patriot. Your home is your castle, and you have a right to defend it from invading criminals. However, there is a representative in, of all places, Texas, that believes not only that the criminals have a right to rob you, but that their right overrides your right of self-defense. I know it sounds crazy, but it's true. I'll explain right after this. Before we go any further, please subscribe to my channel and like and share this video. Also, visit my Facebook page at The Deplorable Patriot. I'll leave a link in the comments below. You have a natural right to self-defense. By natural right, I mean a God-given right. It can't be taken away from you by any man or woman. And that right exists especially in your own home. It's not really a right that's honored everywhere, but it certainly is in some places. Take Texas, for example. But all that's going to change if the Democrats have their way. Texas Representative Terry Meza, is a Democrat, and as with most Democrats, you can't tell from her rhetoric whether she's cognitively challenged or disabled or just completely and utterly insane. Now, here is how Terry Meza justifies this bill of hers that would deny Texans the right of self-defense in their own homes. And I want you to know something. Now, we had a little fun with this, but this is word for word, verbatim, a direct quote.
Thieves only carry weapons for self-protection and to provide the householder an incentive to cooperate with them. They just want to get their loot and get away. And when the resident tries to resist, well, that's when people get hurt. If only one side is armed, then fewer people will be killed.
Yeah, you heard that right. Thieves only carry weapons when they break into your house to protect themselves from you. And they have a right to protect themselves from you. And the only time that anybody ever gets hurt is when you, the homeowner, resists the actions of the criminals. She admits that if Democrats have their way and defund police and disarm you, a law-abiding citizen, of your right to keep and bear arms, there will only be one side of this equation that will be armed, and that's the bad guys. Well, basically, Meza's bill would require that you, the homeowner, retreat from the threat. In other words, your home or your property, and hide while the criminal has their way. Now, the important thing to her is that if you, the law-abiding citizen, are left to the mercy of the criminal who just broke into your house, then fewer criminals will be harmed. And that's an important thing to Democrats because, after all, that's a voting block. The Democrats want the felons to vote. They're actively working nationwide to get felons the right to vote, even in prison. But hold on, it gets even worse.
Well, in most instances, the thief just needs money and needs it more than the homeowner does. The homeowner's insurance will reimburse his losses anyway. On the balance, the transfer of property is likely to lead to a more equitable redistribution of wealth. If my bill can help make this transfer a peaceful one, well, then so much the better.
She literally is advocating in favor of burglary and home invasions, all in the name of Marxist ideology. Folks, liberalism has finally reached its logical conclusion. Now, you might expect that Meza represents an inner city district where, you know, one where the collapse of education and of society in general has allowed radical leftist to take power. But actually, she represents suburbia, specifically the little town of Irving, Texas, which is a suburb of Dallas. And if this particular brand of brain-dead liberalism actually metastasizes, as bills like Mises here will pass, will become law, even in Texas. We as patriots must stand in solidarity and in opposition of this utter madness. This scourge of cultural Marxism must be destroyed by any means necessary. I'm Jazz McKay, the deplorable patriot. God bless America and death to the New World Order. I'll see ya. Well, thanks for watching. Be sure and like this video, subscribe to my channel, share to your social media, and leave nasty comments below. God bless America, and death to the New World Order.